come on the journey, you guys should come with. And yeah, see you guys later. Morning guys, welcome back to my channel. It's morning, it's the morning of my vacation, and I didn't sleep early, so that's why so I'm going to go and get ready now, you know, order for my Uber, get some money from the ATM, and then I'll carry you guys along. I'm sorry for the very lazy start. I don't know how to explain the way I feel, but yeah, I'm carrying guys along, so you guys should come with. Forgive my withdrawn state. I just woke up. I want to sleep. I still want to go back to sleep. I hope you guys enjoy my vlog. See you after I've dressed up. Hey guys, okay, so my ride just arrived and I'm off to the airport. Yeah. clear my bags. Yeah, the stairs have cleared, so I can go now. See you guys on the trip. Bye. This is the guy that checked my bag in. Say hello to the camera.
Hello.
Hi. Okay. Yeah. All right, now. Thank you. Hey guys, okay, so we're waiting for the plane to start boarding, and then thank God I came quite early because I hate to miss my flight. I missed my flight once and it was not funny. Maybe I'll do a vlog about that sometime, I don't know, maybe or maybe not. So yeah, okay, so we're waiting. Our flight's for 8:50. So you guys, I'll see you guys later. I'm excited actually. Don't mind my morning look for. It was because I was I just woke up. So that's why. Okay, so I'll see you guys later. Love you. Can you imagine, after getting here on time, I almost missed this final board because we're waiting for our travel person. Okay guys, see you guys on the flight. The travel company we're going with gave us souvenirs, they gave us they gave us face masks, and they also gave us school bags, backpacks. Backpacks is lovely. Yeah, it's going to make it easy for movement on our journey. Alright then guys, see you guys later.
So guys, when we got to Benin Republic, we started our tour, we went to the slave museum. Stay tuned to the next vlog that I'm going to be posting on my channel. You'll see a video of what we got up to at the slave museum. Thank you for watching. Bye.